My name is Aravind. I am coming from Kerala, and I have done my graduation in engineering in Kanyakumari, and after that I came to Bangalore for studying MBA in ISBR, and also I am working as a process associate in Groupon. Yeah, well, I feel extremely happy for every graduate. It's a great occasion. It's a great learning for me, and I am very happy for this moment. They helped me a lot. So there are a lot of faculties which helped my career. When I came to Bangalore, it was, I was a little bit shy of exploring other things. So I can't name everyone, because there are a lot of people who have shaped my career here and there. So I thank them for everything. Yes, lot of things, my friend. I can say from 2016 I have represented my college promoted my college, you can say, in ITBs, Bangalore ITBs, and also as well as for NHRD. So, and also I have participated in some other activities. In mentorship, we have won in 2017, I think we have won in the second prize something. I was under the leadership of Nair sir, Professor Nair sir, in the mentorship. So it was a great opportunity to learn from everyone at that time. So I got many good moments from this college. I can say I was at that time secretary of Writers and Media Club, actually, in 2017. So we were part of. So we contacted many small things at that time. So writers, and we had a lot of clubs at that time. So we have conducted, you know, that writing things and all, and also we have to note that guest lectures, many things, and we have to submit it. I come library for referring some other books, like, but not from that educated, related to my studies. So, and also I come for interactive with my library sir. So he was friendly at that time. So I come and I often read newspapers. I spend mostly in reading newspapers. So I used to spend mostly in library for that. Hangout place, obviously, I like. Not library, I feel this place where the gardens is. So when I came to this college, I had my good friends. So we had you can say like three idiots type of thing. So I do have some good friends in that. So yeah, unfortunately they didn't came today. So I used to spend time with them. We used to talk about our funny things, and we used to spend roam, and we at that grass. That was my favorite place where in the front area. Obviously, I can take from my personal point of view. I could learn many things from the seed talks and guest lectures, in the sense how I can face the industry. So what will be the, you know, that if a youngster after graduating, how can they come and learn the things from the leaders and what they are expected from the office point of view. So see, generally after graduating, it feels very difficult for any student to, you know, get adapted to the industrial standards. So personally, I got the opportunity to interact with the leaders and ask my doubts at that time. So these C-talks and guest lectures offer, you know, great platform for us to interact with our leader industry experts. So I feel every student should use this as a good opportunity to make utilize of it to understand the industry. So I was from HR department, so I got internship. We had an organization study, you know, from the first I can say is that organization study I did at Little Internet Private Limited. There was a company, so we were 7 people. So we went there and we got opportunity to explore it. Wipro, in Wipro office there operation was going on, so we could learn and we about that marketing, how to market the app and how to, you know, use the app. So many things we could learn. And after that, in internship, I did there's a company called My Anatomy Firm. So it's a startup. So we were selected for that, and I did there my internship. And so through placement, it's going on good. And I'm currently working in Groupon, actually. So I can say very pleasurable moments, I can say. Wikipedia for batch. There are a lot of Wikipedias, I think, in our batchmates. So to pick one, I can say Wikipedia Anshu.